Hi, my name is Michael Anderson, and I have built a beer bottle organ. I get noise out of bottles by blowing air across them. Most people have done it, and most other people have found it really annoying. I get different pitches out of the bottles by putting different amounts of water in. I get air across the bottles by blowing air through this box up here, and out the holes in the front through the hoses and across the bottles. There are dowel rods down through the holes blocking them, and when you push down a key, it raises up the dowel rod and opens up the hole and allows air through the hole and across the bottle. Down at the bottles, the hoses are attached by rubber bands and cotter pins. This thing on the end here is a bolt, a spring holding down a washer over a hole. This is our pressure relief valve. This is just in case some doofus hooks up an air compressor to the thing so it doesn't blow apart. Now, to get air through the organ, we hook up an air compressor. It's a little airy and it leaks, but hey, it works. I have 25 keys from 25 bottles across two octaves, all chromatically. That one's a little flat. Thank you.